Kalikala Cuisine, and hope everybody's enjoyed this beautiful morning. Isn't it a nice and open cafe, no windows, natural environment? You can feel that nice cool breeze coming from the ocean, looking up and see the sky. A lot healthier than air conditioning, you know, I like this. Feels like you're in Hawaii, doesn't it? You know, like sitting outside having a picnic. Everything always tastes good when you're outside. Anyway, I'm Danny. I'm here to share some island music with you today. It's another beautiful Kona day in Hawaii.
Puppies are at play. The
children and their families, in the typhoons by the sea. Happiness and love and harmony. It's another beautiful day. Sunset, and my buddies and I would grab our guitars and ukuleles and sit under that old banyan tree that the Willis planted centuries ago. And one banyan tree covers 2 acres of land. So we just kind of kapila. That's the Hawaiian word for jam session. Our whole intention was to serenade all the pretty girls under the banyan tree. So I met a lot of pretty girls back then. Got a few broken hearts along the way, but I did survive. Under that banyan tree, in Lahaina. Girls, the bigger down. place. It feels so good to me. I like the way the sailboats ripping to the beach. There's some brown eyed girls with a broken heart. Down by the ocean, down by the sea. Thank you. Well, folks that joined us, aloha and good morning. Welcome to Kalikala Cuisine. What a great place to start the day. Nice open cafe, went out inside of a building. You can get that nice fresh ocean air coming from the Kailua Bay and under the blue skies. And my favorite tree, this is a bay fig tree. And the tree's 157 years old. So it has fruit sometimes because it's a fig family. And when the fruits fall, they're all over the restaurant floor, all over the road. But it's not poisonous, so you're not going to die if you get hit by one. You just get all these sticky stuff, you know. But it's a beautiful tree, one of my favorite trees there in Kona. Well, another beautiful day in Kona. I hope you all enjoy this beautiful day. Here's a song that takes you to the east side, probably the wettest city in all America. The average rainfall in Hilo, 135 inches a year. You can have 12, 13 inches in one day, no problem. At least when it rains, it's warm. In a grub in Hawaii, we play in the rain. But, you know, because of the rain, you got beautiful waterfalls and lush forests and streams. And these streams come out the gulches and become the valleys, you know. So, hola iku wa iku pua, the one said. Rain is a source of life. So here's the song to the wettest city in America, to the Hilo side. Loop walk, there's actually two waterfalls, Akaka Falls and Kahuna Falls. And the story I remember hearing, a legend, that Akaka was a young man in the village of Honamu, and his lover passed away, and he couldn't appear to live without her, so he jumped off the pali into the stream below to take his life so he could join into the next world. And they said, you look above the waterfall, you can see a rock shaped like a dog, Ilio, and that's his dog waiting to return someday. So it's a song about the beautiful Akaka Falls. Thank you. Beaches in Honolulu. Oh, Honolulu song. He talks about the sugar cane that's not there anymore. The last harvest of sugar cane was 1993. But Honolulu is a quite busy place, and almost a million people on the little island. That's why they need Hawaii 5-0 over there. I sing to hear the Kalikala. I sing to hear Waikiki, and from Pacific Heights, see the sea the lights of the city that very dear to thee. I sing to hear the wind sugar key, the cocoa palms of flying in the rain, and fancy island, back to a diamond head on the moon. city on the island of Oahu.